You should join Wei too. There's no future in Shu without Master Liu Bei.
I am honor-bound to repay my debt to Master Liu Bei. While I stand, I will allow no rebellion to go unpunished.
Honor is a fine thing, but I believe the definition of honor changes according to one's circumstances.
Beaten by one so dishonorable. This is a disgrace. Forgive me, Master Liu Bei. It's time to take the attack to the enemy. Forward!
Is it human nature to want something because it belongs to someone else?
We failed to stop the uprising. What will happen to Shu now?
I'm glad to convince you of that. Now let's make Nanjong our ally.
You now have the opportunity to kneel before them.
Such splendid move. You are an inspiration to us all.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
We have orders to agitate Meng Huo, correct? Everything is ready. Let's head for Jianning at once. Will you provide some protection?
cool you off. Not even fit to share the battlefield with me.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing. My king, Shu will soon attack Nongzheng. Should we join with the Wei?
So Shu's after Nongzheng. That's it. They'll soon learn what it means to make an enemy of me.
That's the Wei, my dear. We have to keep our family safe.
What a bore.
Wow! I sure am glad you're on our side.
Report! Meng Huo's forces have arrived in Chengdu from Nanzhong.
It appears that they have fallen for the rumors of Shu's attack. Everything is proceeding exactly as I planned.
So you got Nanzhong moving? That's nothing to boast about.
Lord Salpi's actions give us all hope.
We must honor.
Lord Salpi.
How can I say this? I really need your help with something. I see. Just forget I said anything.
Welcome, welcome! Do, please, come again.
I shall do whatever I can to assist my lord. Now, let us tend to the soldiers' wounds. However, we do not have the necessary supplies here. This could prove to be a problem. Thank you. This is just what we need to help care for the soldiers here. I am eternally grateful for your kindness. My love.